Billy built a robot in his parents' garage because he had a list of problems that he needed to solve. He said, I'm sick of the hills, Laguna Beach is fake and whack. Let's party like it's 96 and bring the horn section back. Back before Gwen Stefani started rapping with Pharrell, gas cost 115 and Goldfinger could sell. When reality TV wasn't scripted or contrived, the brass was fat and bumping and the beats were all played live. See, Billy was obsessed with third wave ska. The Mighty Boss, those real big fish, listen Jake, he's seen them all. He longed for a time when even Bill Clinton played the sax on the White House lawn and kids wore shades and checkered slacks. So Blizz is back in the class and laughs with a notebook on his lap and he plans his task to make a giant robot. How's that? And bring the real Orange County back.
This gigantic he's gonna come down the block, he's gonna fire at will. He's got a cannon on his shoulder and a laser in his hand. He's gonna win the day for Billy, make the city understand.
The robot was completed and it opened up its eyes, weighing 700 pounds and standing 8'5". With his black coat, white shoes, black hat, set to attack. The robot headed to the hills to give those spoiled kids a smack. Chris Cavallari got nine flat as Billy bumped the Aquabats. He ripped out Misha Barton's spines, he cranked Safe, Ferris, and Sublime. He burned down Heidi Montag's home and he blast the OC Supertones. He screamed while smashing Elsie's head. Ska is not dead.
This gigantic robot kills. He's gonna come down the block, he's gonna fire at will. He's blasting bullets from his elbows, shooting missiles from his eyes. He's gonna win the day for Billy, take the OC by surprise.
He'll make you do the Macarena as you rock your Tamagotchi with your Newton down at Woodstock playing Sega La-Di-Da-Di. He brought the 90s back and then he freed Tibet. If you can't find this jam on Napster, then the warehouse sells cassettes.
Gigantic,
he was
gigantic,
this robot,
gigantic,
so very
gigantic,
Scott Robot.
This gigantic robot kills. He's gonna come down the block, he's gonna fire at will. He's got a cannon on his shoulder and a laser in his hand. He's gonna win.
Not dead.